Tonight, a natural gas leak has been repaired in downtown Rock Island. Crews had been working on it since 9 this morning. We're told a contractor damaged a natural gas service line. The area is back open tonight.